Good morning. It feels like a really long time since I've done like a vlog. When was the last vlog I did? It was with Mark and Sean, maybe, and when Mark came to stay. I did my lifestyle launch, kind of talking you through the products vlog, but that's not really a vlog. That was more like a sit down video that kind of sat on my second channel. So yeah. How are you? It's been a while. It feels really weird to pick up this camera. I kind of wanted to, this is not great lighting, but I kind of wanted to document my skin because I feel like it's looking a lot better. I mean, I can tell, but yeah, I feel so much more confident in my skin, and that's such a weird thing because I was looking at so many old photos and both myself and Joe had really like clear skin up until the age of about 20, 21, where for both of us, it just went, looking back at old photos, I'm like, oh, I look so youthful and my skin looks so great. And then, I mean, I'm happy with it right now. I mean, I was happy with it until I looked at old pictures. Then I was like, damn it. I don't want you to see what's on the floor back there because there's some very secret things. I had a meeting yesterday with SLG, who are the company that I make my products with, and my Zoella brand manager, and my actual manager, and my talent coordinator, and my PA. There was a lot of us in that meeting room, and that was like the first meeting that I'd properly done in there, and it was really like cool because although like we moved in, when did we move in now? Like June. So it's nearly been 2 months. It's 2 months in a couple of days. I feel like I'm only now like settling and finding a routine in this house. And it's so funny because so many people are like, oh, you've unpacked now. Like it must be crazy like living here. And I think for so long, it just didn't feel real being here. And it kind of felt a little bit like we were on holiday, especially because we were having that really lovely sunny weather. And now that I've been here a while, I feel like it's sinking in now and I'm starting to like settle with it a bit more, but also I'm finding like my little routines. And I didn't think that that was a thing before, but now I'm quite aware of like how people do have their routines in their house. Like they will kind of water all their plants on a certain day, or kind of like turn all the lights off at night, or I don't know, like you get up and you go to a certain place to do your makeup, or you, I don't know, go to a certain place to do to make your breakfast, and like all those things I've sort of been trying to like figure out. And this battery's flashing. Oh, sorry Nala, I just kicked her. Oh god, didn't know you were down there. So that's kind of like my little update in the way of moving. We only have like two boxes left, and they're not mine, they're Alfie's. So technically that means no boxes left for me anyway, because I've done all mine. I'm really, really happy here. Like I just love it so much. I feel calm, I feel content, I feel like the luckiest person in the whole entire world, and I honestly just don't think that's ever gonna go away. And it's just such a weird feeling. Like obviously I liked our old house, I did, but like the privacy was not great, and I didn't feel 100% safe in that house. Hello. Nala's like climbed onto my lap. She's also farted. You. What was that? Did you just burp? Nala also loves this house, don't you? There's more places to explore. Yes. Look at her. Why are your ears back? Oh my god, you look terrifying. Joe is currently, oh, when I turn my camera on and off, it zooms in. That's so strange. I need to put my makeup on. Joe's coming. He's been sending me voice notes on WhatsApp of his Uber driver, like literally just talking non-stop, and Joe's just like, mm-hmm, yeah, sounds great. It's quite funny. I don't know where to put you.
I'm gonna turn some lights on.
It's a really like rainy, miserable day today, but I kind of love it because it's cozy. And because we have this big window, it's like when it rains on it, I find it really like relaxing. So yeah. So this is gonna sound a little bit crazy, but I've been planning all my content up until like January. because I wanna get really ahead of myself this year. I'm so excited to do Vlogmas because, you know, Vlogmas is like my favorite thing to do ever. But I am not doing 24 days of Zoella this year. Last year I did it because I'd forgotten like how much work it was. And the year before that I did it, but I feel like I didn't have as many projects on the year before that. So although it was still quite stressful because I did 48 videos in 1 month, I didn't have as many other projects. I still had a few, but it wasn't as many. And then last year I had quite a lot of projects that I was working on and doing 48 videos. So this year I'm not doing it, and I hope that's okay. I did say, don't let me. and I tweeted the other day and some of you were like, no, I really wanted you to do it. And I felt really bad, but I was like, guys, it's also, it's not even that it's a lot of videos, because I know I can do it because I've done it before. And although it's hard work, it's really fun and it's very rewarding. But I'm like, I can't think of like 48 more. I can't like, well, 24, because it's like main channel style. I can't think of 24 more videos again. I might be able to do more next year if I can think of some more, but I feel like if I do this every year, I'm just gonna run out of ideas. I think what I'm gonna do is 8 videos on my main channel in December, which works out at 1 on a Saturday and 1 on a Sunday. So every weekend, 2 videos, which I thought was quite nice because then you've also got Vlogmas through the week. But let me know what you think, or whether it would be better, do you think, for me to do Wednesday and Sunday? I just kind of liked the idea of it being like a weekend of like videos. I don't know. Let me know. That's what I'm currently thinking anyway. I'm not too sure what I've done with my hair, but I feel like I look like Bam Bam from the Flintstones. Let's just pin my hair out of the way while I do my makeup. Using a little bit of Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer. I'm just gonna put that on like some of the marks. I don't have any like active spots. I've got a little mark on my lip, but it's not really a spot, it's just a mark. So yeah, I'm really, really happy with my skin right now. I say that as I've like coated it in concealer, but I'm not gonna wear foundation. I'm just gonna dot this and like blend it in. Looks like an avatar. I then use my Bare Minerals in Fair Ivory with the brush. And then I just buff it. Oh God, look, I got it on my lip. Do people that go to uni get summer holidays? I feel like they definitely get Christmas holidays. Yeah, I feel like they do. If you go to uni, let me know. Obviously I never went to uni, so I don't know these things, but I was just thinking then when I was doing my foundation, I used to get really nervous in August about going back to school because I always felt like once August started, the countdown had begun for back to school, even though August is like the chunk of the time you get off. I always get asked that question quite a lot, like, did you enjoy school? And I feel like so many people's answer is like, no, I hated it, but I actually really loved school. I'm not sure if I would have loved school if I had to go now though. Using the Bobbi Brown Tinted Eye Brightener in the shade Light Bisque 2. Oh, I use this. This is a Spectrum B02 fluffy brush. Just give that a little blend. Yeah, I actually really loved school. Obviously there were times where I didn't, I'm sure, but I don't remember them. So clearly my memories are all the good ones. Because believe it or not, it was a really long time ago now. I had all of my school friends to stay the weekend just gone, and it was so nice. I didn't vlog it just because they're not like, they don't vlog or anything. Not that that makes a difference as to whether I should vlog it or not, but it was just nice to be in the moment and not vlog. And we were like crying with laughter at like old photos and things. It was so much fun. And I think Like, I kept all our like notebooks that we used to write each other notes in and like send them around the class, and we were laughing about how three of us had French lessons together and there was a toilet literally opposite the classroom, and we would skive off the French lesson sometimes, but all three of us, and we would go to the toilet that's opposite the classroom, and we would all sit together in the class, and the teacher knew your friend. So thinking back, I'm like, she must have known, like, she could probably hear us in the toilet. Like, how stupid were we? It's so funny. Oh, I'm just bronzing and blushing up using the Charlotte Tilbury palette. Oh, it doesn't have a name on the back, because I think this is a sample one. I just love things like that. Like, I love remembering old times. And because there was quite a few of us, it was like, some of us remembered some things and then others remembered something else that I'd completely forgotten. So it was really, really fun. I'm now using this highlighter, which I absolutely freaking love. It's by Estee Lauder, and I feel like it came into the Bronze Goddess collection this summer. But it doesn't have, this is a sample one too, and it just says RN1J01A96. So I don't actually know what it was called, which is a shame. This is pretty much the makeup look I've been doing like every day. Just kind of like chuck it on, do it really quickly. I haven't really been spending a lot of time on my makeup. I don't know why. I feel like I've fallen out of love with experimenting with makeup. I've gotten into like a routine and a habit, and I need to like sneak some new products into my makeup bag so that I'm not doing that, basically. Also, I found a picture where my eyebrows were a bit thinner, and I feel like maybe it suited me more. I don't know, I need your help, guys. I've grown my brows out a fair bit. Not too much, but I have grown them out. I'm just not sure if maybe they suit me more when they're a bit thinner. It's hard to tell. But yeah, we were reminiscing about school times. It was so much fun, and it just made me think then of like the summer holidays and whether or not you get a summer holiday with uni, but I'm pretty sure you do. But it's been a while since I've done like a little like chatty, get ready with me. GWRM, get ready, GRWM. I'm gonna use this, which is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes in like this amazing crocodile holographic-y iridescent packaging. It's not actual crocodile, by the way. Just, I don't know, what is that? Yeah, it's like, faux crocodile pattern. So I hadn't used this mascara before, and I actually quite like it. It's very natural. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. So that's it. I literally used like six products. I don't know what to do for lips. Do I go red? Do I go nude? I think I'll go nude. Using my little jelly and gelato bag. Love it. I do my makeup in here, even though I have a makeup vanity table in our bedroom. I prefer to do it in here because the mirrors are huge, and I like to do my makeup standing up, which is something I have realized I prefer to do. I don't know why. Anyone else prefer to do makeup standing up? Yeah, I don't know. What I've done there is slightly overdrawn this side of my lip, so it looks a bit wonky. Never mind. Okay, messy hair, finished makeup. And that's pretty much all I've been doing for the past 2 months, is just this makeup. Nothing on my eyes, bit of mascara, fill my brows in a bit of concealer, bit of powder, bit of bronzer, and a lip. And I'm really enjoying it. Now, one thing that is very exciting, if you didn't know already, I feel like so many things are being released at the moment. I'm so sorry, guys. Please feel free to not get anything if you don't want to. Just watching my videos, honestly, is enough for me. And I'm not just saying that, I really do mean it. You don't have to go and purchase things to prove anything to me. I just want to make things that you will like, and I'm so aware that there's so much I'm talking about. So I brought out my book, Girl Online Going Solo, last year, and that was the hardback there, but the paperback is actually being released as you're watching this today. So I'll leave a little link in the description box. But how cute is that? The paperback. It does actually look slightly different from the hardback. Look. There you go. I just love the colour of this so much. I found earlier some mock-up covers in different colours because I could not pick. I feel like with the first and second, with the blue and then the purple, I was like, yeah, the blue and purple look amazing together, but what colour can I put with those? We went with yellow, we had navy blue, that was my foot, by the way. We had navy blue, we had yellow, we had like a dark purple, and I was like, I think orange, because it's set in the autumn time, it's set over Halloween, and so I felt like orange was very fitting. That's why it has sparklers on the front as well, which I really, really like. I actually posted this on Instagram the other day and it really confused everybody because they were like, I thought this had already been released. It has, it's just the paperback release, but I'm just reminding you about it. So yeah, and also if any of you didn't know, this one comes with a drawn map, which we had done, and it's all the little places that Penny and Elliot go to in Brighton, or some of her favourite places. And in my mind, Penny lives near Blakers Park. Just in case any of you that live in Brighton or know Blakers Park, Penny lives around this park, basically. That's how I imagine where she and Elliot lives anyway. So if you're ever near Blakers Park, have a little look at the houses around there, because that's where I basically made Penny live in my fantasy book world. So yeah, I think I might do a blog post on some of these places because they're actually my favourite places to go. And quite a lot of the time people say, I'm coming to Brighton and I'd love your recommendations of where I should go or places that I should visit. And a lot of them are actually in Girl Online, so I might do like a little blog post or maybe a video of just like some of my favourite places to visit Brighton, or places that I go to that you might like to visit. So let me know if you would like that. I'm up here, Nella. I'm up here. These arrived for me a while ago and I think I know what they are, and I wanted to save it for a vlog so that I could open them with you guys. So where shall I put you? Nella! I'm up here. Where are you? Can anyone see a dog? Hello? Where are you? Nala? Oh, there she is. This way, silly girl. Okay, so it's this way up. Oh my God. Wow. Oh my God, this is so cool. Oh my God, I love that it's in this. Guys, look at this. Okay, I'm gonna open the other two because I feel like we have three of them. Look! Oh, it's where it all started. Girl Online. These are lovely. And I wonder what the last one is. And then Girl Online going solo. Oh my God, I honestly feel like this is just the nicest thing ever. These are gonna look amazing in my office. I need to like line them up. So we've got the Girl Online on tour, and then Girl Online going solo. This is the nicest thing ever. Thank you so, so much, Penguin. They are so cool, and it's like so nice to like see them like this. Girl Online has been, for me, one of the biggest parts of my whole career and like this whole YouTube thing. Thank you so much. I honestly had the best time doing Girl Online. Like, I made a friend for life, which is Amy, who was my editor. Like, absolutely love her. And I got to work with the most incredible team at Penguin. So thank you so much, guys. I feel like I'm doing like a speech. This isn't what this was supposed to be. But it's just so nice. Like, it's such a nice thing for them to do. And I'm just really proud of the whole series. I'm so pleased you guys liked it. I'm so pleased that there was such a kind of important and inspiring underlying message in there, which is exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted you to read this. I wanted you to read about Penny, and I wanted you to feel the things she felt and for you to all feel less alone. And by creating a character that struggled with things that I struggled with when I was a teen, I wanted people to read that and to feel less alone and to feel that they can overcome something that at times you feel like you can't. And honestly, that was my main reason for wanting to do this. I wanted to create a fictional character that I wish I had read in a book when I was younger. And I got to do that, and that's down to you guys. So thank you. And also just, yeah. And also because this is like the final book in the kind of trilogy, this is where Penny's journey kind of ends for now anyway. It's nice reading your reviews and hearing your feedback and knowing that actually Penny did spark something in you. And that's, yeah, I feel like job done. Like, I'm so happy I was able to do that. So yeah, thank you guys. Hello. Hello. Are you there? I can see your shadow. I can see your hand.
Hey, you want me filming you?
Yeah, come up here and have a look at this.
They look sick in that as well.
Aren't they cool?
They look awesome in that stuff.
I love them. Which is your favourite cover? I love that we're both vlogging this. Double vlogging. My viewers should say hello to your viewers. Go over to Alfie's channel and say hi. And then you come over to my channel and say hi.
Favourite book cover. Okay. Probably this one.
The newest one? Why?
I like these little bits.
Sparklers.
Yeah, I like the sparklers, the dots. West Side Story as well.
Yeah.
West Side Story.
Hasn't made you want to read it though.
I love West Side Story.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell.
What?
Whatever happens in number two with Mr. Band Performer Boy? What's his name?
You should know his name.
Smeagol.
What's his name?
Schmidt.
What's his name?
Daniel. Penny, Elliot, and can't remember what is his name. I read this book like over a year ago. What's his name? If you guys can see Zoe's face behind the camera, she's like in shock. What's his name?
Noah.
Noah, that's the guy. Noah's obviously doing bloody well for himself in this one. Do you know why?
Well, you wouldn't know because you haven't
read it. I do
know.
Do you know why?
Why?
Blooming business class ticket. Baller.
Yeah.
Business class.
Look where he was performing too.
The Brighton Centre.
Alfie, if you read that ticket, it says his name on it.
Noah Flynn.
Gorgeous, look. Toby's escaped.
No, he hasn't.
Look. He's there.
Where?
There.
Toby is not a shit, that's not Toby.
Yes it is.
Toby's locked in there. How much would I have to pay you to sleep in there for a night?
You can't. You can't fit in there.
Yeah, you can. You can.
Nah.
You can definitely.
Look, hold that. Which one?
Either one. Oh, Toby's in that one. You can fit in there.
Oh, there's something in here. What is that?
Dunno, but you can fit in there.
Alf, this is sketchy.
Go on.
I could actually fit in.
Go on, you go in there.
I don't know if it's safe for me to stand on. I might fall.
No,
in.
Don't. Don't, it's not safe. Stay here. I've got your little dough.
I can see something.
Show me!
Oh, it's my printer. I can see you.
No, you can't.
I can.
Shut up.
Ow. It's really like spiders galore in there, though. I kid you not.
How many here?
Oh, sorry. No, you couldn't even know. This is like.
Show the camera.
This is definitely where to. There's a hat! What is that? Alfie, Toby's there's hat. A hat in here.
That's Toby's hat.
Oh, God. This is horrid.
No,
you couldn't pay me any money to stay in here. I'm going to get this hat, though. Hold that. So, I'm going to have a little bit of a tidy up. I actually spent a good portion of the morning watering all our plants. Because oh, that's the sort of adult stuff I do now. But I'm going to leave this on a little time lapse. So you can watch me tidy. Because that's fun. Bye. Anyone says putting things in a dishwasher like Tetris is a skill. Loading a dishwasher properly is a skill, it just is. I don't care. Joe's here.
Oh, it's Jason Allen. Come
here. I don't know if she likes it, Joe. Me and Joe are dancing to songs, but in a really irregular routine and pattern. Can I show them your?
The dab. Look, I had good vision on that one. Look, oh, kill him. Oh, kill him, get a curtain
down. I like the cut leg kick. That one.
I like the Kurt.
I like it, Kurt. Are they new glasses?
No.
Oh.
Give me this tail! If I saw you doing that, I'd think you're so weird. Oh, the train! putting on the pants. Alan's
not impressed. That was it. You like it. This is a good one to do it to.
No one liked it.
You have to come in round the corner. Nala is loving this. Look at her watching. It's a good one, isn't it? It's like, look at her. Oh.
What are you doing?
She's gone crazy. Guys, let me know who you think won that dance off. I'm like crying with laughter. Let me just. Oh my God, that reminds me. I opened up our footage of the video we filmed for Sunday. Yeah. So as you're watching this, it will go up this Sunday.
Yeah.
The video we filmed where, on my channel.
Yeah.
Honestly, the whole video, I'm just wet. My face is just wet from crying with laughter.
I think it's out of focus, aren't
No, it's just like, I'm like crying with laughter in that video.
Have you edited it yet?
No. Oh, I need to edit that, actually. Yeah. It's so funny. I can't wait for you guys to see it.
So you can watch it.
Yeah. Me and Joe are now looking through the photos that I had developed from the housewarming party that we did. So I put loads of little disposable cameras around, which I really like. You alright there, Joe?
Yes.
Which I really liked, because you never know what they're gonna come back like. So I'm showing them to Joe. We've got to this one so far. Oh, it's not focusing. There we
go. Look at my tan.
Yeah, also I put a concealer on.
I just come back from
that Rock has Week. Really bad, you know when like something flashes and it like projects the flash?
Yeah, it's so annoying. Yes. Which concealer was it? Was it MAC 10?
It's collection one.
Oh, you're joking. There's Louise, Zoe, and Mark.
Mar.
Oh, Christ.
I like that picture.
What a way to ruin a picture, Joe. I'm gonna be like, always the weird bloke that's like 40 but not married, no kids, just turns to the parties and just
you look
like a who.
You know, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Your nose looks like a who.
Oh, there you go. I look rank.
You look really drunk. I look drunk. There.
Probably was. Go, I was a right camera whore.
Aww.
Oh, that's nice. So I ruined it with my stupid ear popping out. It's So look at lots of Sug Life repping. I'm loving it. Chey Mondo.
And Holly.
Holly. Saz Close.
Oh, Mark and Saz.
Mark. Chey. Yeah. You could tell Chey never picked his nose when he was younger.
Because
you know
he's got slit nostrils.
And he was always told to leave his nose alone.
Mark. I don't think he was quite ready for that one. That's cute.
That's cool.
Katie, Mark.
Katie picks.
Josh, Sean, Mum. It's such a random, I love how random it is. Like, random mixture of people.
Yeah.
Callum and Sean.
That's cool. Did you find the picture that he took at the same time?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's the other one, look.
Oh, yeah.
So if we get that one, and
Sarah had the other one. That is arty, you guys.
They're an arty couple. They're clever. Look.
Yes, I see what you did there.
How cool is that?
Oh, my therapist is calling me. Right, you can carry on looking.
Okay.
Okay, meeting with my therapist is done. Now I need to run across to Alfie's office and join in on the meeting that they've been having. Ooh. Which sliders? Waterproof ones. It's so wet outside. But yeah, I now need to go around there and see what they've been saying. I'm having a really fun meeting over there. Come on then, Nala, you come in. Okay, here we go. Raining, it's so raining. Oh, it stopped. Just in time to let me outside. Magpie, this way. Come on. Oh, there's a poo on the path. That's close. We finished our meeting, yay!
Dodge. Do you remember where that was from?
Ow! Oh, yeah. Guys, Joe is 2 million away from 10 million. What should they do? Work. Subscribe!
When I get to 10 million, I'm going to release a diss track on Zoe and Alfie.
Don't subscribe.
When I get to 10 million, I'm going to release a diss track on every single YouTuber that I know.
Yeah, and then you
them, like Eminem style. It's going to be me and Eminem collaborating.
Just one line.
Imagine that. Imagine. It's just me doing a roast, like roasting every YouTuber.
I would love a roast right now.
Right, oh yeah, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden at the end, Eminem just comes out, and it was like, whoa.
Can you imagine someone does a diss track with Eminem? Who's gonna be the first YouTuber to do a diss track with Eminem? Me?
You. Imagine Zoe just went, fuck it, diss track, and just savaged everyone.
Yeah. With Eminem.
And she told them about my third nipple.
Oh my god, Joe, I probably should edit that out. Boys are finishing off their dinner, watching some old wrestling. Is that actually, that looks newer wrestling.
It's not really, it's boxing.
Boxing. I meant boxing, I'm not that stupid. And I have just edited and uploaded my July favourites, and now, for the first time ever, I'm cold in this house. This house is like a sauna. And every room is hot all the time. But today, that's not the case. Oh my God, it's a wind tunnel in here. It's freezing, there's three windows open. Oh my goodness. These should be restocked soon, actually. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Oh my goodness. Now hopefully it won't be so cold when we come up to bed. I might have to have a bath, actually. Are you gonna film? Because I kind of want to watch them film, but I also want to have a bath. So which one's gonna happen first? So actually, the boys are gonna film their video tomorrow, which means I can have a bath. But then I said, I'm gonna go for a bath. And Joe went, I want one. And we actually have two. So I'm gonna give Joe this one, and I'm gonna go in the one that's up in my office, which I've not actually had a bath in yet, because I just have a bath in this one. And I'm actually kind of excited about it. But for now, I'm running Joe's, because I didn't want to risk running them both at the same time in case they just took forever. So we're running Joe's, got some bubbles. I should probably make the lights a little bit less in your face. There we go, that's much nicer. Okay, I'm now gonna jump in this bath, which I'm very excited about, and I think I'm gonna end my vlog here, because when I get out, I'm gonna put my PJs on and probably go to bed, because I'm so tired. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I really hope you guys liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to my second channel if you haven't already. That would make me very happy. And yeah, I'll see you again very soon. Bye.